Hi, I'm Dr. Scott Silberry, and I'm so glad that you're here. Before we go much further, I would love to ask if you'd take a second and hit the subscribe button so we can stay directly in connection with one another. It's important when doing this faith walk in Christ to have that relationship. You know, after 26 years in law enforcement, God called me to retire. Honestly, I didn't know what to do. I was the chief of police. I was a college professor. I was at the tip of my career. I was 4 years away from a full 30-year pension. And my city government had just given me a four-year contract. I had it made. So I thought. And at 50 years old, God called me to walk away. I thought he had big things in store. I thought I was going to be really important on this earth. What I didn't realize was that he had saved my life. I didn't realize, but I was dying in that uniform day by day. The depression, the despair, the PTSD, dealing with death of the innocent victims, as well as 8 close personal friends of mine who were murdered in the line of duty. It had taken a toll on my life through 12 years of undercover operations and 16 years as a SWAT commander. It was a violent, violent career. And I'm thankful to God that he called me out when he did. And he didn't just call me out to leave that career behind. His mission was very purposeful and intentional. You see, he said, "Scott, you spent your career locking men up. Now spend your life setting them free." And that's what we're doing here. So again, I ask that we connect, that you hit the subscribe button, that we stay in touch. The kingdom of God is built at the rate of relationships. So let's create this relationship. I thank you. God bless you. And I'm praying for you.